An Indianapolis man facing 16 charges appears before a judge. Adrian Green was arrested back in January in connection to two armed robberies at gas stations in Terre Haute. This is a surveillance video from the scene. Green appeared in Vigo Superior Court 3 this morning for a bond reduction hearing. That request was denied. Green is facing several charges that include armed burglary, two counts of kidnapping, and battery by means of a deadly weapon.